11 on Saturday night. We weren't going to do Hendo tomorrow after Cowan and Beath, cost quite a bit of money, but we've worked out we don't think we're going to be able to do Skeggy because it's too close to his holiday. So about 3-4 hours ago we texted Ian and said book us in for Hendo. We had quite a bit of work to do at Cowan and Beath. It was struggling a little bit in last race, which is strange actually. We looked at the lap times today and we actually finished 13th in final, which is a little bit further up than we thought. So we'd had a really good Sunday, but it was just chunking a little bit. I think it's reacted badly to some cheap petrol that we ended up getting from a garage up there, not super unleaded or whatever. But long story short, something came up this week that really made me think that we needed to do it. I've been umming and ahhing and I thought, you know what, one of the other drivers, mates, took his own life this week, and as a show of support, we thought we'd join in. It hit home a little bit. We've been doing a lot about this at work at the moment. Obviously, I've got 15, 16 employees that we have to keep an eye on. We all go through some rough times. Obviously, I had a divorce or a messy breakup a few years ago, and it can really hit you hard. But us as men, it. So while we were doing kart, we whipped up a new back panel, and we've done this back panel especially for Hendo, just to show our support to Matt and obviously the families. Like I said, there's a bit of meaning into it. I'm not going to go too deep as such, but obviously we all need to learn to talk and not bottle things up. On the flip side, obviously, when you can do stuff in life that makes it fun, go for it as such. So obviously that's what racing does to some of us. So add the two together and we are going to be at Hendo's. Like I say, it is 10:45 and we've only just sort of got done. Car is fast asleep. I'm going to jump in shower now. We're going to be in a rush to get there tomorrow. And maybe pushing it a little bit, but we will be there and we'll be supporting. So that's the story this week, really. Like I said, lots of work going on in garage. But Hendo, here we come. See there. So we're here. One of the reasons we were thinking I'm possibly not coming, because weather weren't supposed to be great, but as you can tell, it's damn sunny. Late, because we ended up stuck on the A38 behind a crash. So we have ended up at the top of the pit. You can see everything from up here. We're not going to miss a race. But we are also literally pretty much by ourselves, so we're going to leave cart down there I think a little bit later on, and then we don't have to come up and down. Getting up that hill's going to knack at clutch, but this is it really. So Northampton, let's see how it goes. Never raced here, neither's many of us, so we're going to start behind a pace car, which is always something different. Let's see how it goes. Today.
What do we show?
Ramping it next to the mark, because ours is all the way up there, and it's not worth going up that hill every time. So just finished first race,
a bit messy here and there. We were doing really well at one point, and then we had a big spin in front of us, and we got caught up a little bit. Finished the race, had some good battles, easily on pace, but once you get a bit further in pack, it takes some doing to catch up. But there are a couple of big shunts that we managed to miss, luckily, so at least we completed the race, just with a bit of tracking issue. So we've just got it all ready now. Juniors have just gone out. Chloe's there, Spanners is on it. Let's see what the second race brings. Juniors race. Say hiya.
Hello.
Hello, how were your first race? Not too bad.
Eight, so not too bad.
Not bad. How are you finding the track?
Bit tricky. Turn.
Bounce in it. Off they go. Race 2 done, finished in points again. It's always good when you finish. So, quite a few restarts, and we had a few problems setting off from restarts, a bit of clogging. 17. So, we sussed out, we've had a word with Ian, and it's fast on straights, but we're losing time on restarts, and we had about 4 or 5 restarts in that one. So, I spent 2 laps overtaking people to lose it in one corner. Clutch springs seem to be the problem. Basically, we're putting his foot down, the clutch isn't doing what it needs to do, and we're not setting off, so it could be a different car once we get them swapped. So listen, we've got to be proud of what we're doing. Thank you for Ian Higgins for his help on that one. For a couple of weeks now to get them sorted, so let's see. Just means this race now we are knowingly going into it where we're going to struggle if there's any restarts, which in finals is always an issue, but we're just starting to rain now anyway, which could totally change it. But yeah, another points finished today, and 2 races finished as well. We're just outside points in first race, but we're getting there. Silly.
Awful, mate.
That's race 3 done at Hendersford. Obviously we're all just packing up now. The finals, they're always a little bit more hectic of finals. We think we've come 13th, that's worst case scenario. We're running about 7th or 8th most at race. And then a dreaded restart, which my cart, obviously now we know the issue, just doesn't do very well. So we'll get that looked into and that'll help us a little bit. I'm not saying it'll make us perfect, because we've still got a hell of a lot to learn. There's still a lot of good people out there. But we're starting to race with them. That's 3 races completed today. 1 in points, 1 literally, well, other 2 literally just outside at points, including the final. there's nearly as many cars behind us as there is in front. Got a bit of bouncing in top corner. Think I might have just pumped tyres up a bit too much. You've got to mess with tyre pressures. Bouncing didn't help. But overall, we did well. We did well. Another good day's racing. Solid racing that I've enjoyed. And we're starting to make an impression. We've got points on board. We're finishing races. And it's good to see we've got a supporters back. It's nice to have supporters. Isn't it, Chloe?
Yeah.
Not a lot of fixing for you today, babes, is there? What's your thoughts on that?
Cool, I guess.
You're disappointed you didn't get to use your spanners quite as much today?
Yeah.
Yeah? But yeah, that's us signing off. Shout out to Jack, young lad that won last race. Hell of a win in the final, is that? Well done, buddy. Other than that, I think that's us signing off. We'll pack up and see you soon. Still racing though. Say siddhi.
Siddhi.
The most important thing in life will always be the people in this room. Right here. Right now. Salute mi familia.
I'm coming home.
Jonathan Abbott here. Just like to say, obviously since the last time I was on one of these vlogs, Team Dobson seems to have been doing a bit better. So, lucky Johnny, clearly. Keep going, keep watching. Well done.
So the weekend at Hendersford, obviously another good one. Completed every race, in the points for two of them, and just outside the points, literally the position after. In the other one, so that's two weekends now on fast tracks, tarmac tracks, where we've done really well. Still got a couple of issues with it. Restarts, as we've said and you've seen in the videos, are a bit slow, a bit sluggish. We've cleaned the carb out, cleaned the petrol out, put some better petrol in and everything. But it still didn't work, so thank you Ian Higgins at Stoxkart. He's suggested we get some clutch springs. Thinks that they've worn. We've actually since done it. Two of them looked alright, not great. The other one was absolutely knackered. So we've put the new clutch springs in and we're hoping that's going to sort that problem out. But long story short, yeah, another fantastic weekend. The sun was out. We got stuck uphill, so we put his car downhill instead.
I feel the need for speed.
Obsessed with Top Gun. Yeah, at the moment Top Gun's out soon, so that's an alone. So yeah, we really enjoyed Hendersford. We really enjoyed Cowdenbeath. So we're on a little bit of a roll. Not quick enough for grading points, so grading's come out this week. We are still a white. Unfortunately, like I said, my aim is only to just get to yellow. Anything better than that is a winner. So yeah, we're still a white. We've got more points than a few of the people above us, including my mate Brad. So Brad, you're now closer behind me as well, but you need to catch me up. Just a bit of fun. But I would like to say well done to 67 Craig Hodgkins. Him and his dad always help us every week and always friendly as they can be. And also Mark Osborne, 157. Craig's gone up to red. Should have been superstar, I believe. I think Mark's gone up to blue, and I think he could have been red. So well done to you two guys anyway. It's nice to see people that are friendly, that help you go up the ladder as well. So that's my aim next. Moving forward, we've got holiday coming up soon. So we've got Skeggy and Buxton, both of them weekends, which after Cowdenbeath and Endo, we've spent nearly £300 on diesel. Not sure we'll be doing both of them, certainly for both days. We're just going to try and pick and choose here and there. So that's probably going to affect us points and us grading. If we continue as we are, we might end up going backwards again. So really, that's all it is, really. We're enjoying racing at the moment. So thank you to all our sponsors. Obviously, his main one is SDL, but my dad and GME have helped with the last two meetings, there's no doubt in. As I've Bat for Bolts and all the others on there. So there's been some fantastic pictures online, videos online. So I hope you're all enjoying that a little bit. But that is really us signing off. This week we are doing a little bit of work to the cart. We're doing a bit of old school preparation. Greasing stuff up, stripping stuff down, and just seeing how we can get it and get it going right. But other than that, guys, that is the end of this vlog. Hope it's good. We're still improving, trying to put more in here and there. Obviously, we can get tied up a little bit now and again when we are racing, so that's why the videos aren't always too long. But there's more and more appearing on YouTube videos at races. So if you ever want to watch stock carts and stuff like that, always try our channel or anyone else's as well. So on that note, we'll see there. We put the good in it.